Hello guys, welcome back. Hope you guys are doing good. Still staying safe out there, staying healthy, staying active. So here we are with another workout. So 2 weeks ago, guys, I put a workout out for a challenge to see kind of where you are, how well you've progressed in just 2 weeks. Okay, this was posted on July 11th, Saturday. So it's been 2 weeks. July 25th now. Just been 2 weeks since that challenge was first done, so here we are again. And just in case you guys do not remember, it was a 5 round of 10 push-ups, 15 sit-ups, 20 air squats, and 25 jumping jacks. And the goal of it was to finish this as fast as you could. I did let you guys know to note your time, so I hope you guys did that, and that way you can set your timer at that time cap. So for example, myself, I finished in 7 minutes and 47 seconds last time. So this time what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try and beat it by 47 seconds. So I'm gonna set my time cap at 7 minutes flat, not even 7:30, not 7:45, not 8. I'm gonna try and beat it by a whole 47 seconds. Now that is tough. I really hope I can do it. And if not, well that means I just gotta push myself more next time. But that is our goal, to try and challenge ourselves, to try and beat that, our previous time cap, okay? So again, the only thing you'll need is just a carpeted area or a mat, whatever it is that you need to do your sit-ups in, okay? We'll go ahead and warm up with our jumping jacks, our high knees, and our butt kicks, okay? Ready? We'll start our warm-up. Jumping jacks, set, begin. Jumping jacks. Butt kicks. Alrighty guys, nice little warm up. Go ahead and get your water ready, get your mat ready. Get your timer ready, whether it be your phone, stopwatch, whatever it may be, get that ready. So remember, it's gonna be 10 push-ups, 15 sit-ups, 20 air squats, and 25 jumping jacks, 5 times, okay? Set yourself a reasonable goal that you can meet, but challenge more challenging than your previous. ideas and time. All right, we'll be getting started in about 10 seconds. Five. Let's go. 15 sit-ups. the air squats. Nice little progression workout. If you guys are still working, keep working. Beat that goal. I was able to cut it by 37 seconds. So 10 minutes over my desired goal. I mean 10 seconds, but that's all right. So for those of you guys that already finished that part, go ahead and get some water. If you guys are still working, you can go ahead and pause this, finish your workout, and then go ahead and continue. We're gonna do a little bit more, okay? We're gonna focus on our legs. We're gonna do a little bit of, I guess endurance in a sense. So we're gonna do a couple of squat holds, okay? We're gonna do 45 squats. Every five, we're gonna hold it for 5 seconds. You know what, let's just do 50 squats, make it even. 50 squats, hold it for 5 seconds, every five, okay? So we're gonna hold 10 total rounds, ready? We're gonna go nice and low. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay? Now we got 9 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay? 8 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, 7 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 6 more. four more. Work today, guys. We're gonna stretch off, stretch our legs a little bit. Like I said, today was gonna be the challenge, 2 week challenge. Hope you, most of you guys, are pleased with your new results. You're able to see your progression a little bit. If you're still not fully satisfied, then stick along. And in the future, we'll be having another challenge very similar to it. Okay. All right. Well, let's go ahead and sit on the mat. Bring both feet in as far as you can. Try and keep your back straight. Try and push your legs down. You should feel that stretch right about when you're growing. Hold it briefly. Go ahead and switch sides. Or go to the right side. Other side. Thank you. both feet forward. Reach for the toes. Right leg back. Try and keep your knee on the floor. Go back as far as you're able to without bringing it off the ground. Little by little. Other side. Same thing. About shoulder width apart and try and go as deep as you can on the squat without raising your heels. Okay? Good job. Nice and easy. Alright, guys. That concludes today's short workout. Like I said, be on the lookout in the future, having another challenge similar to this, different concept, or same concept, I guess, but different movements, different method, okay? All right, guys, well, good job today. See you guys next time.